What is up, Orange Nation? Welcome to our very first at-home All Out Mayhem Edition. What in the world is All Out Mayhem? Well, I'm about to tell you. It is 6 days of chaotic, challenging, hard workouts, but we know that you are up for it. Your goal is to complete 4 of the 6 days so you can get those bragging rights and wear that All Out Mayhem hat proudly. Let me introduce you to the team today. I'm Coach D. Over here, we have M, who's going to be demoing our options for you during today's workout. And we've got Joe, who's ready to go all out with those exercises. I'll take you through the blocks today, so simply follow along. What you need right now is to grab your mini bands and then get that determined attitude ready for day number one. Let's get started with a 5-minute dynamic warm-up. Coming down onto your mat first, we're going to get into tabletop position. Hands are stacked directly under your shoulders. Tops of your shoes to the mat, knees are shoulder width apart. Let's get started with that cat camel. We've got 30 seconds here. Tuck your chin down to your chest, raise that spine up to the ceiling, and then we're going back the opposite direction. Crown of your head to the ceiling, tailbone up, and let's move nice and slow back and forth. Really getting that spine warmed up. Big inhale as we press that spine towards the ceiling, and nice slow exhale. We're gonna go through one more rep before we move into our alternating bird dog, opposite hand, opposite leg extend. Here we go. Right hand out, left leg extends, and then return back down to the mat. We'll switch over to that opposite side. Eyes are gonna stay towards the mat here. Belly button pulled into that spine, squeezing through that glute as we extend that leg, catching that balance here, and then control it as we come back to the mat. We've got about 10 seconds here before we take it into our thread the needle. We're gonna start by reaching that right arm underneath that left arm. Here we go, right arm up, reach underneath, twist through that spine, and then let's return back to that tabletop position. We're going to the other side. Twist through that spine, bring it back up, reset. Now here we've got a minute to work through these exercises. What you wanna try to focus on is every time we reach that arm through, as we go throughout that minute, let's try to reach just a little bit further. So inch that hand out just a little further, bring it back to tabletop. That's halfway through here. Focus on that breathing. We're starting to get warmed up. Maybe that heart rate is coming up just a teeny bit. We're starting to feel that body get a little bit warmer here. 15 more seconds before we head into another exercise. So continuing to work here before we're gonna curl those toes under and we're gonna take it in to what we call a walkout. So from here, let's get set. Let's curl those toes under, lift through those hips and walk your hands back towards your toes, stand it up and say hello to those hamstrings. We're going right back down, hinge at those hips, walk it out, stop in your high plank position and then let's come back up, lift, walk it in, drive your heels in and stand it up. If you take a look at what M is doing right now, she's doing that reduced range of motion, still getting that body warmed up, but keeping those knees bent. So if your hamstrings are a little tight, Joe, we talked about this earlier, right? You might have to make your range of motion just a little bit smaller, but we're still working that entire body so you can feel that core, those legs, those shoulders getting warmed up. We have about 15 seconds here before we take it in to our next exercise. Our next one is going to be a Cossack squat. Let's do one more rep here, and then we're gonna switch it up and take it into our standing set position. So just come to a nice stand, and then take your feet wider than hip width apart, drop into one heel, so send those hips back, and as you do, you're gonna raise that toe off the ground. Come back to standing, and then drop into that other side, feeling it right on the inside of that thigh. Yep, drop it down. Now make sure we're not tucking, or we're tucking that chin rather than looking up towards the ceiling, because we don't wanna put any pressure or anything going on with that neck. So keep that neck in line with the rest of your body. 30 seconds left here. Now let's move just a little faster. We're gonna drive that heart rate up just a little more, drive through that heel, stand it back up. There we go. You can already tell I'm breathing just a little bit harder. I hope you are too. We have just under 15 seconds here before we finish up with one more exercise. We're gonna try to get into that green zone with 1 minute of jumping jacks. You guys ready? Here it is. 1 minute, arms are up, feet are out, nice and light. We gotta be here for one full minute. So take your time. In through that nose, out through that mouth. You can notice M is stepping it out and stepping it back in if jumping is not for you. Now remember, we talked about that determined attitude. That is what we're thinking about right now. We have just over 30 more seconds before we dive in to your very first mayhem workout. All I ask is that you stay with us, stay out of that head, listen to my voice, watch what we're doing, and we are gonna get through day number one. 20 seconds here. I know we're getting into that green zone. We're getting just a little bit breathless, and we are getting ready to head into block number one. 10 seconds here. Maybe pick up that pace just a little bit. Increase that intensity. We're getting ready to do some work. Let's head to block number one in 3, 2, 1. Well, here we are. Block number one. We are gonna work through three exercises, high intensity interval training here, 20 seconds of work followed by 10 seconds of rest. Are you guys ready to work or what? Yeah, let's do it. We're gonna start with exercise number one. That's our jump squat. Standing set position, we're gonna sink down into those heels and then explode off the ground. Let's get that clock started. In 3, 2, 1, drop it down, explode, and then land nice and soft. Now for round number one, we're gonna go through each exercise just one time. This is your opportunity to get familiar with what we're doing, and you'll have plenty of time to perfect it as we go throughout the rest of this 10 and a half minute block. 10 seconds off in 3, 2, 1, relax. Head down to your mat. We're gonna get into high plank position for our running man. Hands are underneath your shoulders, legs are extended one knee at a time. Drive into that chest. If you need an option here, take a look at M. She's gonna simply tap her toe and then extend those legs back out. 10 more seconds here. As we already talked about, Joe is taking it to that all out every single time. That just means that he's doing the full exercise. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. One more, guys. Stand it back up. This is your high knees. Once again, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. One knee at a time, drive it up, and then switch sides. Try to get that knee right up to hip height if you can. Land nice and soft. Your option again, if you're not jumping, we're gonna take it into that powerful march. We have 5 seconds left. And then guess what? We're gonna give you an additional 10 seconds off. 3, 2, 1. How do we feel? Feel like we've mastered those movements? Ready to add a little bit more work in. Your second round, 2 times through of each exercise, still the same pattern. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. That means we're going 6 times through before we earn that additional 10 seconds in 3, 2, 1, jump squats. Now, since we know what that movement is, we're gonna use a little bit more power. Maybe make it feel like a push effort, trying to touch into that orange zone. That means uncomfortable and breathy. We're gonna take that 10 seconds off in 3, 2, 1. Relax, breathe. Don't hit the mat yet. We have one more round. You guys ready to go? Maybe take it up just a little bit more. Power up in 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds of jump squats. We already talked about it, but M is showing you that option. So if jumping isn't for you, drop down and push up onto those toes, tightening through the backside of those legs. Keep it up, guys. Less than 5 seconds here. Nice form, land soft. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. But we're not done working. Let's get down to that mat. 2 rounds of our running man. Get set up, high plank position, here we go. Drive, one knee at a time into that chest. Core stays nice and tight. What we're really focusing on here, belly button to spine. And as you see, even though Joe is driving one knee at a time, we're keeping that body in a straight line here. 3, 2, 1, relax. Time to catch that breath. Sit back on those heels. We're already dripping sweat over here. How are we feeling? All right, let's do it again then. In 3, 2, 1, running man. There we go. Even though M's doing the option, I can see that sweat dripping off her forehead as well. You can always pick up that pace just a little bit. Again, core tight. We have less than 10 seconds here. And then we only have one more exercise to complete round two. 3, 2, 1. Let's take those 10 seconds off. Pop it up, guys. You ready for some high knees? All right, round one, push effort. Round two, let's make it an all out. Here we go, guys, drive it up. 20 seconds of work. We better be smiling. I know you're feeling good here. In through the nose, out through the mouth. All right, keep it up. How do we look? Oh, we look good, but I think those knees can go up just a little higher. You guys can't see the face you just made either. I bet you're saying the same thing to me right now. Relax, we got 10 seconds off. One more, can we do it? All right, I know you got it in you too. Earn that additional 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go all out. Let's get that heart rate up just a little bit more. Oh boy. If it was easy, everyone would do it and it wouldn't be worth it. Stay with it, guys. Come on. Whoo. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Round two's done. All right. Now the challenge starts, right? That was just about getting warmed up. Sort of, right? I know we're working hard. I know that heart rate's up. Bring it down just a little bit more. Guys, we've got one more round. 4 times through of every exercise. Focus on building that intensity as we go throughout. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1. We got those jump squats. Easy. Remember, we got to do this. 4 times through. 10 seconds of rest. In between. Land soft. Stay out of that head. We got you. Just let your body go to work. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds off. Shake it off, right? Roll those shoulders back. Be proud, because you already made it this far. Let's hit it again. Jump squats. Let's go. Take it off. Or take off. How about that? We're not taking anything off right now. We're still working. Whew. All right, keep it up. Again, if we have to lessen that range of motion, you do what you can do, but stay moving. Drop it down to that option if you need to for just a few reps, and then come right back. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. How are we going? How are we feeling, guys? How's it going? Right? I'm working just as hard as you are. Kind of. I can't even get my words out. Jump squats again. Let's take off. This is number 3 of 4. Keep it up. Whoo. Make sure we're keeping that core tight. Land soft like a ninja so we can't hear you. Keep it up. We got 5 seconds here. And relax. 10 seconds. One more, and then we're hitting the mat, all right? We got this? Yes or yes? Yes, I know that's what you said. In 3, 2, 1. Last one, jump squats. Here we go, last time through. All the way up, power up. There it is, squeeze at the top. Joe, are you still smiling? What is up with that? We're not working hard enough then. I don't know. We got 7 seconds here, guys. Keep it up. All right, let's take a break in 3, 2, 1. A break, 10 seconds. We're going right down to the mat here. We've got 4 rounds of our running, man. Core tight, keep that booty down. Let's get to work. 3, 2, 1, take off. Remember, we're building. So round one here of our running, man. Take it easy if you need to. Make sure your form is where it needs to be and pause if you need to, but don't quit. We're gonna be proud of ourselves after this first block. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds off. Round one done, three to go, okay? Toweling off, we'll earn that recovery here. Back to work, let's get started. Back to running, man. Now again, as we get tired, what we're gonna have a tendency to do is let those hips float to the ceiling, drop them down, decrease your range of motion, maybe take it to that option if we need to. You'll have 2 more rounds to pick up that intensity if you want. Let's take 10 seconds off in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and relax. In through the nose, guys. Out through the mouth. All right, barely enough time to grab a sip of water, but if you need to, it's okay, because I know you're coming back. In 3, 2, 1, let's go right back to work. We've got round number 3 here. Guys, we are almost halfway through this last round, all right? Don't give up now. 10 seconds left here. We'll get another 10-second break. Keep it up. Way to keep that body in a straight line. See how M's eyes are towards the floor? Make sure we're not arching. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds off. Hey guys, how about one more? One more. How about we pick up that intensity? Keep that butt down, but really drive those knees into that chest. Let's take off, guys. 20 seconds here. Let's do it. You've got this. Come on. Keep those eyes down. Just listen and drive those knees to that chest. You've got this. 10 seconds here before we pop back up to that standing position. Come on. Keep it up. Don't give up, guys. In 3, 2, 1, nice work. Stand up. Guess what? 4 more intervals. That's it. We'll count them down together. High knees, 20 seconds on. Let's do this. All right, here we go. We're working. Again, knees up to hip height. You can pump those arms. You can put them right out in front of you if you want to, or you take it into that march. All right, less than 10 seconds here. I'll stay with you. Keep it up, guys. 10 seconds of rest. 3, 2, 1. Three more. All right, we can do this. They're with me. I know you are too. Let's go again in 3, 2, 1. Drive it up. Again, you take it in to that option if you need to, but let's see that power. Come on, pick those knees up. Even if we're not jumping, you are still working that body. Less than 10 seconds here. Chest up proud. I'm proud of you. You better be proud of yourselves. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds off. 2 more. Yeah? You guys with me? Are you with me? We already said yes or yes. You don't have a choice. Let's finish strong. Here we go. This is number 3 of 4. Woo! Yes! I bet we're in that orange zone. You guys feel like it? Right? Yeah. They're not answering. That's perfect. Breathless and uncomfortable here. 5 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1. All right. I'm talking to you. We have 1 more interval. 20 seconds. This is all out. It is time for you to empty that tank. You guys ready to go? As hard as you can go in 3, 2, 1. Let's take off. 20 seconds. Drive those knees up. Come on. Come on. We know we got a little more in the tank, Joe. Up to hip height. That is it. Yeah, he's working hard. 10 seconds left. Come on, Em. Oh, we're breathless over here. Come on, come on. All the way through. All the way through. 3, 2, 1. We are done. We made it into block number 2. Your heart rate is going to drop just a little bit as we make our way down to the floor, but don't let that fool you. You're still going to feel the burn in that core. We've got 3 exercises that we're going to utilize the mini band for. If you don't have one at home, don't worry about it. You're still going to get a lot out of these movements. Placing that band around your legs, it's going to go into what we call our mid band position. That means it's going to be around those calves, right underneath those knees. 3 exercises. 30 seconds of work each, 30 seconds of rest in between. Let's get started with our first exercise. This is our toe reach. Lay back, legs are extended. Em is showing you that option. We're gonna pull toes to nose, and here we go. 30 seconds of work in 3, 2, 1, and reach. You're gonna reach all the way up to those toes, and as you do, exhale on the way up, and then inhale as you make your way back down to the mat. We do have that mini band on, so remember, we wanna keep tension on that band the whole time. Again, exhale, and then inhale on the way down. From here, we're gonna move right into our knee tuck. Rock it up, hands go behind you, extend those legs out, and then drive your knees into your chest. Push back out, don't forget about tension on that band. So we're gonna try to keep those feet shoulder width apart. Inhale. And exhale as we are working through that movement. We have about 10 seconds left here, and then we'll take it into our last one. It's a static crunch in and out. Go ahead and lay back on that mat. Extend those legs up, fingertips to ears, and here we go. Feet are flexed, small, slow, and controlled movements. We're going in and out. If we're going for that option, take a look at Em. She's gonna hold on to that static crunch. Knees are gonna stay shoulder width apart, and she's breathing through, driving that belly button down towards the floor. 10 more seconds here, and then we get 30 seconds off. Keep breathing, guys, we're almost there. You're almost there in 3, 2, 1, and go ahead and relax. So 30 seconds here to reset. If you need to, you can grab a sip of water, you can stretch that core out by going into a cobra position, but you gotta be ready to get started again in about 15 seconds. How'd that first round feel? All right, incredible. I hope it felt that way for you too. We're about to hit round number 2. Remember again, we're starting with that toe reach. Let's lay down. Legs are extended to the ceiling. Here we go. Maybe reach a little higher in 3, 2, 1, and let's go back to work. All right, reach for those toes. Nice, slow, and controlled. You wanna feel like you're rolling up one vertebrae at a time and then rolling back down the same way. Pull that belly button into the floor, about 10 seconds here. Keep tension on that band. Let's sit it up. We're going into that knee tuck. Hands go behind you, fingertips face towards you. Here we go, knees to chest. Again, notice M is doing our option. If you need to, knees stay at that bend, and you're simply gonna tap those heels to the ground and then bring your knees up to your chest. So bend through those elbows as you open up and then press your chest in towards your knees. 10 seconds here, and then we're going into another 30 seconds of that static crunch in and out. Ready, guys? Lay back. Belly button to spine, shoulder blades are lifted, legs are extended, and we're out and in. Keep it up here. Again, what you are focused on is constant tension on that band, breathing throughout that movement. What you're gonna notice here, Joe's got some pretty tight hamstrings. So if you can't extend those legs all the way out, that's okay. Keep that core nice and tight. We're still keeping those feet flexed. We're almost there, Joe. 5 more seconds in 3, 2, 1, and go ahead and relax. We're still having fun though, right? Are you feeling the burn?
Absolutely.
Yes, I promised you that. Guess what, guys? We have one more round. All right, so breathe, grab that water. I heard you grabbing a sip of it earlier. 15 seconds, and we're going through one more, 90 seconds of work. One more round through all three exercises. Take a seat back on that mat if you got up. Here we go, last round through. Let's get started with that toe reach. Lay back, legs are extended. Take off, guys. All right, nice job. Again, if you don't have that band, don't worry about it. I know you're still feeling that burn. Flex those feet, so again, toes to nose. Drive that belly button into the floor. Exhale as you come up. Inhale as you come down. You're gonna notice that we're going through a nice consistent pace, not about speed. It's just about continuous movement. Let's switch it up to that knee tuck. 2 exercises left, rock up, hands are behind us. Here we go, 30 seconds of work here. How about we add a little challenge? It is our last round. You feeling up to it? Here it is. Let's see if we can hold on to it. Keep, oh, you see how much he's shaking? Set those hands back down. Let's keep it up. 15 seconds of good reps here. M, nice work. We've got 10 seconds left, and then our last 30 seconds of work here. You've got this. Nice job. All right, in 3, 2, 1, static crunch with in and out. Lay back, shoulder blades are lifted, and again, even if you don't have that band, we're still going through that same range of motion. Belly button to spine, eyes are towards the ceiling. You got enough space underneath that chin to fit an orange. 15 seconds of work left, guys. Keep it up. 10 seconds, let it shake. All right, few more reps. M's holding strong. In 3, 2, 1, hug your knees into your chest. We made it through block number 2. Nice work. All right, guys, block number 3. This is your last block before flexibility, and we're gonna give it everything we've got. You're already familiar with our high intensity intervals that we did on block 1. We're just gonna do it in reverse order. That means 3 exercises again. Start with 4 rounds of each. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds off, and then we'll remove the amount of time that we do it as we go throughout those 3 rounds. You guys ready to get those heart rates back up into orange? Let's do it. First exercise is our hand release push-up. Let's get into that high plank position, shoulders stacked over wrists. It's time to go to work here. In 3, 2, 1, let's drop it down to the mat. Release those hands and then press right back up into that high plank position. Slowly lower down, release those hands, engage that core, and press back up. Now, as you're working through this exercise, before you press back up, tighten through that whole body and then slow and controlled back down. Let's give it a rest. Go ahead and relax. We have 10 seconds off. If you didn't catch it the first time, you got 3 more times to get it right. 3, 2, 1, let's get started. So again, slow and controlled through these movements. It will get harder and harder as we go throughout since we only have 10 seconds of rest. You're gonna notice here, Joe's doing the full exercise. Lower down nice and slow, lift those hands up and press with power. Let's take a break. 10 seconds off, guys. Go ahead and relax. breathe, shake those arms out. Two more rounds. Let's hit that mat again in 3, 2, 1, go to work. Now, as we go through these rounds, if you start to feel those arms shaking a little bit, feel free to drop to those knees, but focus on keeping that core nice and tight. We still have that straight line from your ear down to your knee. Less than 5 seconds here. And 3, 2, 1, relax. Got one more round in ya? All right, let's do it. 20 seconds, and then we'll hit our second exercise in 3, 2, 1, let's go to work. Lower down. And press back up. Lower down, inhale, tighten through that body and press back up. Our last round, at least for this first round of exercises here, we have 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go ahead and relax. Exercise number 2 is our sprinter sit-up. Flip over onto that back, belly button to spine, extend those legs. Here we go. As you drive up, one hand goes to the bottom of the opposite shoe. Really focus on pulling that belly button to spine, driving your low back into the ground and coming up with power. As we come back down, unroll that spine one vertebrae at a time. 10 seconds off in 3, 2, 1, relax. Focus on that breathing. It's probably starting to get a little bit harder as our heart rate starts to come up a little bit. Back to work, let's get it moving. Again, press your low back into the ground as we drive up off that mat. You're gonna reach as far as you can, drive that knee into the chest, and reach for the opposite toe. We have 5 seconds left before we get 10 seconds off. 3, 2, 1, relax. In through the nose. I bet you're feeling it after that core block. Yes, we are. Getting just a little bit harder. Let's hit round 3 in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Now, if what you're feeling like is you're having to use your arms to bring yourself off that mat and we're using a lot of momentum, I encourage you to take it down to the bicycle. This is gonna be your option for this exercise. We're gonna rotate through that core. Let's take a break really quick though. 10 seconds off, guys. All right, we have one more round of these before we move on to that final exercise. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's get to work. Again, if you need that option because we're swinging that body, you're gonna keep that mid back on the ground and we're not coming all the way up. You're gonna work through that bicycle crunch like Emma's doing. Stay with it. One more solid good rep in 3, 2, 1, relax. One more exercise. Pop up, guys. Here we go. 4 rounds of a lateral hop. You're gonna imagine a line drawn here and we're going side to side. Here we go. Light on those toes. We're pushing off the balls of those feet. Really working those calves. Minimal bend in the knees. Keep that body upright. Keep that core tight. And keep that smile on your face. Keep it up. 5 seconds here. And then we get 10 seconds off. Hey. Relax. Here it is, 10 seconds, 3 more rounds. Now remember, we get that additional 10 seconds after this first full round. Let's go back to work in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Side to side. Nice, light. Exhale, inhale. I can barely hear you. It's like we're a ninja here, right? Keep moving. Just over 5 seconds. Another 10 second rest in 3, 2, 1, relax. How do your calves feel? Whoo! I think that's his standard answer because he doesn't really want to tell me how he feels. In 3, 2, 1, back to work. We have 2 more rounds here before we earn that additional 10 seconds rest. Nice job. Em is taking it down, tapping side to side, but notice how fast she's still moving. Still elevating that heart rate. You may find yourself in that orange zone. 10 seconds off, guys. Breathe. One more round before we get 20 seconds of recovery. We're gonna try to bring that heart rate down just a little bit. And here we go. Take off. Maybe pick up the pace before we let that heart rate drop. Nice work. Nice quick feet here. Keeping that core tight. Eyes are forward. Chest is up nice and proud. Less than 10 seconds to go. Come on. All the way through till that countdown. In 3, 2, 1, relax. Shake it out. grab a sip of water. We're headed to round number two. Only two times to repeat those exercises. You have 10 seconds. We're hitting the mat again. Hand release push-up. All right? Find yourself in that high plank position. Extend those legs. Let's get back to work. In three, two, one, here we go. Slow and controlled. Tighten through that whole body and press it back up. Here we go. Straight line, eyes to the floor, and press back up. Again, if we're shaking or your hips are dropping down, take it down to those knees for a few reps and then come back. Three, two, one, 10 seconds off. One more round here, and I'm only gonna encourage you to pick up that pace if you can do it with good form, all right? In three, two, one, let's go back to work. Nice job, keep that air going. So as you press up, exhale, that'll help tighten through that core. And as you lower down, we're inhaling. Joe, busting out those push-ups. Definitely picked up the pace here a little bit. 10 seconds off in three, two, one. Relax, flip over onto that back. It's time for two rounds of our sprinter sit-up. Laying back, one knee at a time. Here we go, drive it up. Reach for that opposite foot. And slow and controlled, unroll that body all the way back down. All right, exhale as we come up. Inhale, we have 10 seconds here. Only two rounds through. In three, two, one, 10 seconds off. Oh, Em is stretching out that core. Feel free to do so well as well. Let's do it again. In three, two, one, here we go. Again, we're only picking up that pace and that intensity if we're doing it safely and we're not using momentum. As you come up, drive that opposite heel into the ground. We have 10 seconds here. Keep it up. In three, two, one. One more exercise. Lateral hops, you guys ready? All right, pop it up. Imaginary line on the ground. Side to side, working those calves. Here we go. And 20 seconds of work. Light on those feet. Core is tight. We're almost there. Guys, we didn't come this far to only come this far, so you better be moving right now. We're trying to get that heart rate into that orange zone. Keep it up, 5 seconds here. Three, two, one, relax. Shake it out. Can you give me just a little more? Come on, you get 20 seconds of rest after this, and then only one time through on those exercises. I know you can, let's go to work. 20 seconds here. Fast feet, side to side. Oh, I can hear Joe. He's moving. Nice job, Em. 10 seconds. Come on, eyes forward, core tight. Let's move. Move those feet. Yes, you've got this. Three, two, one. All right, one more round. One more round. You ready to make it feel like an all out? How does that feel, guys? Very uncomfortable? Yes, we're gonna get there. One round of each exercise. We're gonna get started. Back on that mat, everything you've got, all right? Hand release push-up. Three, two, one, let's go. Let's go, nice job. Woo, busting them out, Joe. Yes, press up. He's breathing. Again, exhale on the way up, keeping that core nice and tight. Oh, I bet that heart rate's up. You see that sweat flying? Because I do. We got 5 seconds here. All right, in three, two, one. Go ahead and relax, flip over onto that back. One more round of that sprinter sit-up. All right, focus on good form here. Keep that chin lifted off that chest and let's take off. In three, two, one, let's work. Again, we're working that bicycle. If we need to, again, not using that momentum, but we're still feeling that burn in that core. All right, halfway through here, 10 seconds left. Stay with it, fight it. One more solid rep here. Lift that body up in three, two, one. You guys ready to empty that tank? All right, let's do it. 20 seconds of work. Lateral hops, all you got left. Let's take off, team, in three, two, one. Let's burn. Here we go. Soft bend in those knees. Side to side. Let's move. Fast feet, Joe, nice work. Keep it up, I know Em's smiling. That's all she knows how to do when she's working out. We got 5 seconds left, guys. All the way through to that countdown in three, two, one. You're done, you made it. Nice work. M, Joe, you guys, we made it. You made it too. We are so proud of you. You completed day one of All Out Mayhem. Let's get that body cooled down and stretched out. We're gonna start with our straddle stretch. So go ahead and sit down on that mat, extend those legs out in a V position, and we're gonna start by reaching to one side. So keep that chest up nice and proud, in through the nose, and then twist through that torso. Exhale as we reach towards that left foot. Now, everybody has a different range of motion here. So you go as far as you can to keep that back nice and flat. If you need to, you let those hands fall to that shin or that knee. Keep that back flat and then collapse towards that leg. We really wanna focus on taking at least 2 to 3 full breath cycles. Guys, let's switch it over to the other side. Sit back up, twist, extend those arms, and then reach forward. And breathe. Again, we made it through day one. As we talked about at the beginning of this workout, these are designed to challenge you more than you've ever been challenged in our at-home workouts. Sit up nice and tall. Let's take it to the center. Walk those hands out in front of you. But we can do hard things, and we definitely did a hard workout today. Congratulations. We have 5 more days of All Out Mayhem ready to go for you. Remember your challenge, complete 4 of the 6 days. Let's take it into our toe reach, sitting back up. Legs are extended out in front. Reset, sit it up nice and tall. Extend those arms, hinge forward, and let your hands fall where they need to. Now from here, 2 to 3 full breath cycles. That means in to about a count of 3 and exhale to that count of 6. As you exhale, we're gonna try to go just a little bit further. Our next stretch, we're gonna take it back on our back. This is called our figure 4. Side forward, lay all the way back. We're gonna cross right over left and then thread those hands through, grabbing just behind that knee on that hamstring. Relax your head to the mat and pull towards you. We should feel this in the outside of that hip. Did we work legs today or what, guys? This should feel really good right about now. Let's go ahead and switch it over to the other side. So we're taking left to right, thread those arms through, head stays relaxed, and we are breathing. Once again, 4 days out of 6 is your challenge. That way, you get to earn those bragging rights and you get to earn that hat. That's a whole lot of fun as well. Let's take it into our happy baby pose. Staying on your back, you're gonna bring your knees towards your chest. And if you have the range of motion, go ahead and grab onto those toes and then relax. We're gonna hold this here. Sink into that mat. Let those knees sink in towards your torso. And then from here, we're gonna rock just a little bit, massaging that low back. Small range of motion will make this feel really good. Bringing that heart rate down. We have 2 more stretches for you. Let's come up. We're gonna flip over and take it into our child's pose. From here, big toes come together. Knees are gonna go to the outside of that mat. Sit back on your heels and then walk your hands out forward. Relax into that mat. Let your forehead melt into the floor. Slight pressure through those palms. Keep breathing, you guys. And just listen to my voice. You don't have to worry about watching the camera right now. We want to celebrate you and the results that you got from this workout and what you're gonna do for the rest of this week. One more stretch. Let's take it into our seated butterfly. Bring the bottom of those feet together. You can have your hands on your toes or your ankles. Knees are gonna press towards the mat, opening up, roll your shoulders down and back, and smile. You guys did it. Don't forget to post your summary, #AllOutMayhem.